iconic Denver restaurant is closing, hotel is closing one of its restaurants, at least temporarily. The Brown Palace Hotel will close its Palace Arms restaurant on Saturday. The hotel said in a statement the closure is temporary, but did not elaborate on when it might reopen. The Brown Palace first opened in downtown Denver back in 1892. Palace Arms is the hotel's fine dining restaurant. It's been open almost 75 years.